Hey, welcome back to the Improvement Channel. Today we are going to do the eighth and final episode of the Hidden Shed Project. We are going to install the nailers for the cedar. We're going to nail the cedar to the nailers, as well as cut a spot into the walk gate for a deadbolt holder, and I'm going to weld that in as well. So let's get started. Today what we're going to be working on is getting a door lock put on this so we can keep this gate shut. So this area here was pretty difficult to cut out. I couldn't quite get all the way in there with a cutting wheel, 6-inch cutting wheel with no guard on it. So I have to resort to pulling out the hacksaw and wrestling with it for a while, and I finally got it out of there. And then of course once I did finally get it out of there, I ended up having a space that was just a little bit larger than what I would have liked, so I had to really get in here with some messy welds to make up that gap difference and everything. So you live and learn on that, but got it in there, got it welded up, tacked in there real good, and then I was able to come back and make some bigger welds on it and get it where it's going to stay in there. We'll be right back. today we are going to be putting some of this trim up in this area here, make everything look great and finish this out. So let's get started. 43 3/4. Mark here, and we're gonna cut that on a 45. Well, we got it completed. As you can see here, it's all trimmed out. I'm going to show you how you can look over the fence. This fence in the back is 6 feet tall. The rest of the way around, it's 8 feet tall. But you'd have to actually come up to the fence and look over it. I've got the camera here on a tripod, and I'm going to lift it over so you can see what is seen back here on this 40 foot long by 12 foot wide storage area. So from the outside, looks rather normal, just a fence. But if you're in the backyard, you can see this. You can see here the roofing is complete. I didn't get footage on that. I've also put up some hardy board for the eaves and painted those, as well as added gutter. And that about does it for this project. Again, thank you for joining us. Appreciate the likes and subscribes. And we will see you on the next episode. Jeffrey, say bye.